walked into the Yaoi room and saw something obscene. 300 hot young girls were staring at the screen. Naked animated men engaging in foreplay. The girls assumed that scene applied to Q and J, but we're not gay. No, we're not gay.
We know that lots of you would be in fangirl bliss if you would get to see Wolfwood and Reno kiss. But that won't fly with us, no matter what you say. Our private parts remain.
Dressed up like ninjas, pirate whores, and magic elves.
You text, you gloop, you squeak, you love your anime.
Girls are boys, boys are girls, baby, that's okay.
But